Elner, will you bring the lights down?
Right. You gonna work it and everything? Send a home.
What about your wife?
Well, what about
her? Well, she's gonna be hurt.
How can she be hurt?
She's gonna lose you.
Well, she never had me. Not the way you have me.
No, I mean when you tell her about us. When you ask for a divorce. When you and I get married.
Carolyn, I've worked something out for us. I had a talk with Jim last night.
Jim?
My father-in-law, Helen's father. He's agreed I should open an office here, closer to the oil companies. I'll have an apartment, too. Every month I'll be here for a few days.
Wait a minute. What has this got to do with us getting married?
Carla, I'm trying to tell you that we can't be married. But I can't lose you, either. We can have each other. You'll have your own life, your career, and I'll have mine. Helen won't be hurt. Nobody will be hurt.
Eddie, do you love Helen? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, I love you.
But you don't want to marry me?